Welcome again to another session of On Common Ground, and we're taping here at Cafe Holy Ground. So today, my guest is Kevin Jasper from Ontario, I believe, correct?
Yep, born and raised would be Ontario, Canada.
Great, and how did you get to come to SHU?
Well, I've just been playing hockey for since I was 4 years old. Started in the minors and then went up to junior hockey, and then that's where all the scouts and recruiters are there. So ended up talking to a few of them, a few of the assistant coaches, and ended up coming down for a visit and fell in love with campus, and the rest is history.
But now, did you have other friends that you knew that were here? Because we have a number of Canadians.
Yeah, actually, I played with one of them for 3 years, played with another one for two, and then I actually played against three or four of them for 3 years there when I was playing in Coburg back in Canada. So it was pretty awesome to have all of us then come down and play for the same team and rekindle that.
Now, you're also a major in the business school.
Yeah, I'm double majoring in finance and economics.
Oh, great. How are you finding that?
I'm really enjoying it. Yeah, I think one of the things that kind of set Sacred Heart apart is that internship program that all the students have to do, and I feel that I did that this summer, and it's a really great learning experience.
Tell us about where you did it.
It was a boutique investment banking firm in Stamford, Connecticut. So I just dealt with sort of the sell side of mergers and acquisitions, and after being in the corporate finance class, then you can kind of relate all those terms into a real life situation.
Sure.
It just really helped me kind of push me to this year and then kind of direct me towards what I want to do afterwards.
And has the experience then helped you focus even more so what you're interested in doing after graduation?
Yeah, exactly. So there was a few things that kind of I've been juggling around between, but after doing the investment banking internship, it's really kind of pushed me towards that aspect.
Is that what you're interested in?
Yes.
What was exciting about it for you?
I don't know. I think it was just kind of the relationships that I bonded while I was there, and a lot of clients that I met, just being able to then interact with them, interact with your bosses. Obviously, there's a lot of jobs where you're doing a lot of client interactions, but when you're handling somebody's company in order for them to sell it or to create a merger or things like that, you want to be able to form a personal and professional relationship with them, so I really like that aspect.
So you really, in your internship, found it to be substantive, not doing grunt work.
Yeah, exactly. There were some long days, some long hours, obviously, where you're doing some analytics and digging into some data, but for the most part, it's, you know that you're there to do that job.
Did you feel you were prepared to do the analytics part of it?
Yeah, absolutely, and I think that part of that was just because of the new business building, having the Bloomberg terminals, Cap IQ being installed. There's so much opportunity that's been given to us.
And you'll get Bloomberg certified in a couple of areas, I guess.
Yeah, so I'm already certified for Bloomberg Market Concepts, and I think that this year I have to get certified. It's for equity research or something. It's for one of my classes.
So you leave with a couple of arrows in your quiver there to, when you go out, not just a degree.
Yeah, absolutely.
Certification. And I guess Excel is also the one that you guys know.
Yeah, Excel's been pounded into us pretty regularly,
and
how much of an importance that is. So I think it's also great there's an Excel certification program here as well that runs, I think, every other Friday or something. So.
How did you find the student body at large and you coming down from Ontario and not knowing really?
I feel everybody was really receptive, especially in the athletic division there. Everybody's sort of like one big family. You know, we have a lot of people, or a lot of friends on lacrosse team, volleyball team. It sort of varies throughout all the sports and athletics. Even the regular student body, you always see people lined up in the halls, whether it's Greek life or other sort of activities and groups. And you know, I think that that's something that's special here, that if you come in not knowing too many people, you can immerse yourself in the culture of Sacred Heart and really find something that you're passionate about and enjoying. So.
Now, you're a senior, so the countdown clock is running at Reds, as you know. So as you look back, where's your favorite spot to hang out or relax or cause trouble, whatever?
I mean, I try to stay out of trouble as much as I can, but I think my favorite spot is honestly the business building. It's somewhere where I can go to study any sort of subject because there's different classrooms and study rooms available, and just the amenities and the opportunities that are there, as I mentioned, Bloomberg terminals, Cap IQ, things like that. So it's just sort of, it's a great area for me to hang out.
And you've been on the Dean's List, I think, since way back.
Yeah, since really, freshman so. Years.
So. Oh, that's great. So it's a lot to juggle between the academics, which are rigorous over there, and your major especially, and then hockey is very time consuming.
Yeah,
so as you're approaching, you know, your last two semesters here, how would you sum up in a word or two Sacred Heart for you?
I'd have to say growth, not only for me personally, whether it be academics and athletics, but also just as a school. You see with everything that's going on right now, you have the new, all the new buildings that are going up, the infrastructure, it's something special to be a part of. And yeah, just individually, knowing, making a lot of connections, and building those personal relationships and being able to grow through that whole process has been something special.
Yeah, so in sum, I guess you've enjoyed your 3.5 years now here at Sacred Heart.
Yes, absolutely.
Well, good luck. Good luck for the season. Good luck. And I wish all of you the best. So good luck. Thank you.
Thank you very much.